This right here is what sports are all about. Michigan takes down Tennessee, and Michigan's head coach Juwan Howard consoles Tennessee's Kennedy Chandler after the loss. This is just some awesome stuff.
Yeah, and they came out, and you have to give them credit. They executed very well in both ends of the floor. They did a great job of shutting down Tennessee on the outside, also with the three-point shooting. Just never let them get on.